Oh man, P90D Tesla race car. Let's go for a ride in it. Right, Dad?
That's right.
Hey, sleeper dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What year is it?
It's a 15.
That'll work.
So I've had a couple turbo LS cars and a turbo big block car. We'll see how this compares.
It's a lot quieter.
Yeah, it is a lot quieter, I'm sure. It's super quiet.
All right, here we go.
Oh! Oh my gosh.
Yep.
That's so crazy. Like, you hear nothing but all that force on your chest.
You want to know the funny thing?
Yeah.
It wasn't in the fast mode.
Oh, wow.
So we got one more mode to turn
on. Yeah, we
got to
see that. Like 150, 60 foot on the street. And it's instant. Like, you're usually waiting on something to build up. It's just like everything all at once.
One, two.
Oh!
Shit!
Golly!
Feel that through your whole body.
That is crazy. Wow. I mean, the Starlet pushed me back. You run the Starlet.
Yeah.
Man.
Like that.
That is crazy how hard that pushes you. Especially out here on the road.
Yeah.
It's like being in a turbo V8 car at full boost, but like, you know, right off the hit. Wow. Oh, wow.
Give it a little bounce.
Man, this is fast. This is really fast.
Man, thanks for the ride for sure.
No problem.
Eye-opening how fast that is. It's crazy. So it's at Big Frog Auto for sale right now, right?
Yeah, 4695 North Lee Highway next to Cleveland Tire down from Don Ledford.
Man, that thing is crazy. Can you believe how fast that is?
I don't know, it's way too fast.
It's ridiculously fast.
Yeah.
Well, that was crazy. I knew they were fast, just judging off time slips I've seen before. But I don't know if you know, but the new Tesla Plaid will do like a 6.0 at 120 in the eighth. And my twin turbo LS Starlet that weighed 2,100 pounds would do 599 at 120. So these cars are seriously fast. If you haven't rode in them, you definitely need to try it. I really appreciate him letting me ride in this thing. Just thought I would share it with you guys. Hope you like it.